First of all, I'd like to ask, in alphabetical order, Jack, Bevan, is it Bevan? Bevan, to come up and present to the group.
Hello everyone, my name is Jack Bevan, and I would like to be elected as the MYP of the Rural Valley. I will fight continuously for our rights and our beliefs. If I were to be elected, I would fight for a better curriculum to prepare us for life. Our youth are underrated in the future. They must be taught the importance of finance, our rich history, to be hardworking, and the path to become the best they can become. With a better curriculum to prepare us for life, we can learn from our mistakes and repair our corrupt Britain and repair its economy. Britain needs a future workforce of strong, intelligent and healthy people who are willing to work, not for themselves, but for the pride they shall bring to this country. A pride that will live long in our future generations, which will influence them to carry on in our process. Also, if I were to be elected, I would fight for an increase in the awareness of our British culture. For too long, our culture has been shattered by our wants and current politicians who only desire the wealth in their pockets. I see our beloved Ireland thriving with British culture in the future. Our patriotic love will build a new Britain, which we will rightfully have a mark upon. As pride is a weapon, a sword to be used against our corruption. For that corruption is strong and has stripped us of our heritage. And it will never be stopped unless we unite as the people and fight with our pride and our honour for our nation. For we are the future and we must embrace it with all our hearts. Thank you.
With real passion there. Wonderful. Next up.